Hello viewers, my name is Bahrafi. I am lecturer. My YouTube channel is Bahrafi's Lecture. Today's my topic is cockroach. The cockroach are ancient lineage insect, very closely resembling them flourishing in the Carboniferous period. That is about 350 million years. The cockroach are tropical and subtropical insect. They are tropical and subtropical insect. The cockroaches are tropical and subtropical insects, but they are reaching all part of the world through trading ships. They have reached all parts of the world with trading ships. They have adapted well to the climate in the new location of newness. About 3,500 species of cockroaches are found. And about 3,500 species of cockroaches, but two are common in India. Two species are common in India. One is Periplenta America, and second is Belenta orientalis. And there are 3,500 species of cockroach around the world, but two are common in India. The first is Periplenta America, American cockroach, and Belenta orientalis, Oriental cockroach. The adults of these species differ in size, color, wings. Periplenta America is the native and subtropical American, Mexico. Now, however, it has become the cosmopolitan around the world. It has become the cosmopolitan insects. Its genetic name refers to its distribution around the planet. The word cockroach has been derived. It is the Spanish word. Spanish word as cucaracha. If we go for the systematic position, there are two common species of cockroach, but Periplenta America is the common in India. We describe the Periplenta Americana. If you go for the systematic position, taxonomic position of Periplenta America, that is the common cockroach in India, kingdom is Animalia or Animal. Phylum is Arthropoda. Largest phylum, Arthropoda is the largest phylum. Class is Insecta. Order is Orthopetra, and species is Periplenta, genus is Periplenta, species is America. This is the systematic position, kingdom Animalia, phylum Arthropoda, class Insecta, order Orthopetra, and genus Periplenta, species America. If you go for the habitat means where it lives, where the cockroaches are found, that called the habitat. Cockroaches are usually found in all places where there is warmer. And warmth and food. For example, kitchens. hotels, bakers, baker houses, grain markets, grocery shops, fruit stalls, railway wagons like in dark wet areas like sewers, basements. They often enter through drains, pipes, restaurants, hospitals, wages. These are the where they come. If you go by habit of the cockroach, you know that cockroach is nocturnal. Nocturnal means which are visible during the night, not in a day. They are the nocturnal. That is, it comes out to feed at night. It remains hidden under various objects during a daytime. It remains hidden in crevices and under various objects during the daytime. Eggs are laid at cases. It is omnivorous. It is omnivorous. Omnivorous means that we take all kinds of food. It takes the animals, small insects, all leather, all type of food they take. Omnivorous. Omnivorous, which is carnivorous and herbivorous. But one special thing is it takes its own species. That is called cannibalism. Cockroach is not, it is, if you go for habitat of the cockroach, it is, it takes all types of animals and vegetable foods. It eats bread, fruit, paper, cloth, leather, dead bodies of animal, even an auditor, even of its own pillows, cannibals, which eat own species. It takes its own species. It finds food by smell. Cockroach is corporeal, that is, runs very fast. It is quite difficult to capture, to catch a running cockroach. It can fly also, but does so very rarely. It is unisexual and oviparous. Cockroach is unisexual and oviparous. Unisexual means both sexes. Oviparous means which lays eggs. If you go further, it is body structure, adult of common species of cockroach. We have defined this Periplinta America. It is divided into three body parts. Periplinta America. Adult of the common species of cockroach, Periplinta America, are about 34 to 53 mm in long, and it is about 34 to 53 mm long with wings that extend beyond the tip of abdomen in males. The body of cockroach is segmented and is divided into three parts. It is divided into three regions: head, thoracic, and abdomen. Head, thoracic, and abdomen. Head, thoracic, and abdomen. This is divided into three parts. If you go for the, if you define the head of cockroach, you all know that head is important. Head is triangular in shape. In a cockroach, it is triangular with the head. Triangular in shape. Triangular with this type. And lies interiorly at right angles to the longitudinal body axis. It is formed by the fusion of six segments and shows a great mobility in all directions due to flexible neck. It has flexible neck. It can move freely from all sides. So, it has the flexible neck. The head capsule bears pair of compound eyes. It has a compound side. Pair of thread like antenna. It's important. Antenna arises from the membrane socket lying in front of eyes. Antenna lying in front of eyes. A pair of thread in a head capsule bears pair of compound eye. A pair of thread like antenna arises from the membranous socket lying in front of eyes. You all know that antenna has sensory receptors. That has the sensory antenna has sensory receptors. Sensory receptors. You know that sensory receptors help in monitoring the environment. They help the monitoring the environment. Where is around condition is environment is good. They are monitoring the whole environment, cockroach. So they have this the antenna which have the sensory receptors help in monitoring the environment. If you go to the mouth part. You all know mouth. Interior end of head bears appendages for biting and chewing type of mouth. They have biting and chewing type of mouth. Chewing and biting type of mouth. And this the mouth part consists of the labrum, upper lip, a pair of mandibles, pair of maxilla, and labium, lower lip, median flexible lobe, acting as the tongue, hypopharynx, lies with the cavity enclosed by the mouth part. If you go for thorax, four rings, mesothorax, called tegmina or opaque, doric, leathery, and covers the hind fingers. When at rest, the hind fingers are transparent, membranous, and are used in the flights. If you go for the abdomen of the cockroach. You all know abdomen in both male and female. Female consists of 10 segments. In female, 7 sternum is bowl shaped together with the 8th and 9th sterna forms a broad of gentle pouches whose interior pod contains female gonopore, supramethical pore, and collateral glands. In males, genital pouches or chamber lies at the hind end of the abdomen, bounded dorsally by 9th and 10th terga and ventrally by 9th sternum. It contains about dorsal anal ventral male genital pore called the gonopharynx. Male bears a pair of short thread-like and stylus which are absent in females. In both sexes, the 10th segment bears a pair of jointed filamentous structure called anal sulci. If we go for anatomy of the cockroach, means the digestive system, elementary canal of the cockroach. Anatomy of cockroach. Elementary canal. Elementary canal is divided in 3 parts. You all know the foregut, midgut, hindgut. The mouth opens into the muscular pharynx and follows into esophagus. The esophagus and end up in a sac-like structure called the craw, which is used for storing food just beneath the sac. A gizzard and proventriculus is present. Proventriculus has outer layer of thick circular muscle and inner cuticle made up of six cutaneous plates which form teeth. The function of the breakdown and grind the food batch particles, hepatic cecae or gastric cecae, is a ring of 6 to 8 blood tubules that are present at the junction of foregut and midgut. Hepatic cecae is responsible for secreting digestive juice. The midgut and hindgut or long tubules, with the hindgut being broader than midgut. The hindgut is divided into three parts, namely ileum, ulna, and the anal yellow thin filamentous rings of 10 to 150 tubes. 100 to 150 tubules, called the Malpighian tubules, and are present between the midgut and hindgut. Their function is to remove the waste products, to remove the excretory and waste products through the hindgut. If you have a circulatory system, you all know circulatory system of cockroach is not so developed, poor. Open circulatory system is seen with poorly developed blood vessels. The blood vessels open in the space called hemopoel, where the visceral organs are bathed in blood. Visceral organs are bathed in the blood, thus known as hemolymph. Hemolymph is composed of colorless plasma and hemocytes, thus giving white color to the blood of cockroach lying along the mid-dorsal line of thoracic abdomen is elongated muscular tube representing heart. Heart is further differentiated in the funnel-shaped chamber with ostia on the other side, blood from the sinuses outer enter the heart through the ostia and is pumped outer interior to sinuses again. If you go for respiratory system, you all know that respiratory system consists of network of trachea that opens through 10 pair of small holes called spiracles. Spiracles present in the lateral side of the body. If you go for respiratory system, present in lateral side of body, there are 10 pairs of holes called the spiracles, consists of tracheal tubes. The opening of spiracles regulated by spinnacles. The tracheal tubes are further subdivided into thin branching tubes called the tracheoles. Thus, these tracheoles carry oxygen from air to all parts of the body. The exchange of gases takes place at tracheoles by diffusion. You all know that this is the cockroach. In a cockroach, it is systematic position, habits, anatomy of the cockroach and morphology of the cockroach. So, dear students, rest is okay. Thank you all.